嗨，你好，你是今天我要interview 的是谁？你叫什么名字？
喂，对，
你能讲中文吗？
喂，
你中文名字叫什么？
王志熙，
王志兴，你今年几岁了？
9岁。
9岁，OK。那告诉你，能不能 Can you introduce yourself？你告诉我们你是怎么样一个小朋友？
我不知道什么说。
你可以讲英文。What kind of kids you are? You wanna introduce yourself to everyone?
Like what?
Anything. Like you like to do you like to go to school? 你喜欢上学吗
Some way, some not.
Like it. Okay. So which one's your favorite subject?
Reading.
Reading. Okay. What type of what so far which is your favorite book?
Elements of Gatos.
Okay, what's fun about that book?
A bunch of magic in action.
Okay. So, do you like to learn Chinese? 你喜欢学中文吗?
Sometimes.
Okay, which part you like the most in Chinese? 什么中文让你最有兴趣的是哪里?
Probably when.
读东西是二声读还是补东西 mean you stop something or you blocking something
第一个
do what reading
对
哦，你会读中文？OK，比如说，which article you like the most in Chinese？你最喜欢读的是哪中文的什么东西？什么书？还是什么 article？什么文章？
我不知道。
你不知道，那你怎么会知道你喜欢读嘞？
因为我不喜欢其他的。
哦，其他的是什么你不喜欢？我猜写字。
对。
啊。那你还喜欢 Chinese 什么？你会不会？据说你还会游泳。
对。
哦，为什么你喜欢游泳？Why do you like 游泳？
我不知道，我就是 fun。
fun? What 游泳 make you feel? It's a lot of fun。为什么游泳让你觉得玩得很开心？What's special about it?
It's cool to look at.
啊，为什么？它转起来，悠悠，什么会让你觉得怎么样？会让你很开心
？It feels good when you use it too.
嗯。
It's fun to do the tricks.
啊，It's fun to do the trick. Okay. So what other sport do you like? What other sport do you like?
Tennis.
You like tennis? 啊。You like tennis? Which level you are?
Level.
Red ball. How old are you now?
Nine.
Nice little red ball. That's nice. Okay. What else? What other sport do you like?
Does martial arts kind of sport?
Huh?
A ping pong.
Oh, you like ping pong. Table tennis.
Yeah.
Ah. So you like anything table. Okay, so you like tennis first. Then table tennis. What else?
Yes.
I guess you also like to move chair. That's the one another sport you like.
No.
No? Okay, so could you just look at the camera? And backward? Otherwise you are falling off on the screen. We won't see Wang Zhixiang anymore. Or Wang Zhixi. Wang Zhixiang is not here anyway. Okay. So what's your favorite part of the day? 你每天最喜欢做什么？最期待？What do you expect the most? The whole day.
Reading.
Reading.
Reading and watching TV.
Okay, what happened? You don't have a TV, only have a reading.
I go can play sometimes.
Ah, okay.
Most times.
Okay, so what if you don't have, you cannot read or watching TV?
Then I'd be angry.
Oh, you show your angry mode too.
No, I didn't.
You do, yeah.
This is me wondering. I can be going like this.
Ah, I see. Okay. So if you cannot read, if you cannot watch TV, that will make you angry.
Yeah.
Ah. So do you also play any music instrument?
Yeah.
Which is?
Viola.
Viola. What's the difference between viola and violin and bass?
Viola is bigger.
Ah.
And it's lower, and bass is very low, and it's too big.
What low? You mean the way you play viola, you go downstairs?
No.
Is that lower? So what do you mean by lower?
The sound is lower.
Ah, the tone is lower, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ah, but you play important role in the symphony too, right?
No.
No?
Don't do symphonies.
But you don't do symphony. Do you like the music class?
Yeah.
Ah, do you like a science class?
Sometimes.
Okay. Is there anything else you want to share with our friends or your friends?
No.
No? Okay. So thank you very much for Wang Zixi's interview. We'll see you next time, okay?